with 24/7 market. Unit respond code 3.
Control guy. Guys, we're going to be doing Los Santos County. We're going to be starting out over here in Vinewood Hills. I'm going to see if we can get this video in. I've been having some problems with Shadowplay cutting off in the middle of the recording. So we're going to try to see what we can do. So let's get on patrol. We're all set up. We got our partner. We got our vehicle. And we're ready to go. We're going to do something different today, guys. We can we get shot or something like that, you know.
So we are gonna
keep our vehicle in the car. Got our partner get in the car. We're still using the same car pack. Up a little bit more, try to get them off that car for a little bit. That'd be good.
Target vehicle license plate 25 Boy Charles Frank 2 Niners 8. Target is 10-4.
Let's see some ID, huh?
Get the passenger.
Thank you.
All right, sit tight.
Thank you.
Let me look at your information here. Let's check them out. See who the car belongs to. Belongs to him. I want to make sure he's driving. We walk up here and make sure that he is the driver of the vehicle. He is. So we're going to issue him a. I'm not going to give him a record driving ticket.
That
would be arresting him.
Yeah, it doesn't look like it's damaged.
So I'm going to go in here and we're going to give him a careless operation of motor vehicle ticket. Let's see. Alright, where is it at? Right here. Going to give him that one. A little bit better for him, you know, than
correction, I mean, empty.
Alright, sir, this is what I'm going to be doing today. I had an option to arrest you for reckless driving. We're not going to do that tonight. I'm just going to give you a citation for careless operation of your motor vehicle. And call it afternoon. So there's your ticket. Just sign at the bottom of the line. Have a good afternoon. Try to be fair up here in Los Angeles, you know, especially us deputies up here.
6-9-K. Any response to the Washington
that's an anonymous call. There's no better location or other information. That's all I have. Washington Square Park. A fight with possible marriage. Six Adams for a backup case.
A suspect on the run in downtown Vinewood.
That's down the city. Yeah, I'm still using the fault handle line, so my handle is not the best.
Roger, we're heading over now.
We've got a high-ranking game member in transit on Sonora Road.
We'll go ahead and take the
units respond code 2.
Yeah, code 2 response, yes.
Dispatch, we got eyes. We're in pursuit.
sorry, guys. Alright, he had an envelope with an address to the Los Santos City Hall with a fake with some white powder, several pieces of candy, hard candy.
Okay. No fucking way!
Alright guys, hold on, let me put him in the car.
We have gunshots reported on Sonora Road.
For real? Get moving!
Hold on. I gotta get the car out.
Roger, dispatch, we are en route.
Please.
Alright, on the driver's side he had a war revolver and a combat MG, a box of twisted handbags, designer handbags, and nothing of interest on the passenger side, nothing of interest in the trunk. Run a plate on this vehicle.
Target vehicle license plate 86 Charles Paul Tom 486. Target is 10-4. Flatbed. Assistance required in the Redwood Lights track.
We'll get out of the racetrack.
Light over. Tell him to go home.
10-4. Copy that.
Take the car back to Sheriff. Like, what have you been doing in our car? Well, sir, I was chasing a suspect around the racetrack. Oh, okay.
Citizens report. All units respond. Code 99 emergency. Let me check those pistols.
with those weapons. Okay. Before we write up this paperwork, I want to check the weapons. Check out this white powder.
Reporting a disturbance in Grande Sonora Desert.
Come on.
Dispatch, is Ocean One responding?
I think I'm doing it.
Copy that.
Get back over here. Shouldn't even get out of the car. Get back in that car. Check these weapons out. Alright, no weapons. Alright, so he's going to be charged with heroin and fleeing. Right. So let's write up his paper. And this is him right here. He's going in for... driving reckless, fleeing from police. He's gonna be going in for heroin charges. Can he have heroin on him? Alright.
It's all over the place.
We're gonna get...
it's disgusting. Call a record.
Assistance required in Grande Sonora Desert.
Well, we're actually in our county. That hasn't been updated. We've got along with the jurisdiction.
Attention all units. We have a disturbance on a heritage way.
Thank you.
We've got an 11351 in Vinewood Hills. Citizens report a grand theft auto on Los Santos Freeway.
Suspended wires. Yeah. Okay, well, it's not working. Huh. Huh, anyone let me pull them over? That's weird. Must be something wrong with LSPD. Alright, we'll have to let that one go. I know why now. It was that. It must have spotted a vehicle.
A stolen vehicle on a Bagwell place.
We're right here, Eddie. Probably gonna lose signal on it. Yeah, we lost it.
Target vehicle license plate 39er Charles Lincoln Union 4-9-2. A possible stolen vehicle. A warrant issued. Approach with caution.
Gotta reload!
We have an officer in Vinewood Hills. Respond code 3.
I was thinking the same.
Thank you. He had a mask on him, a vintage revolver, a naked picture of you taking from your neighborhood window.
10-4, big guy.
Thank you.
Okay.
We can't lose another one. There's still hope.
Okay, we're gonna run all over the body, gonna run over you, this. Me. Had a key fob with keys, a combat MG. In the driver's side, nothing of interest in the passenger side, nothing of interest in the trunk. Alright.
No fucking way!
Alright, one of them survived. He's gonna go to jail and then he'll go to the hospital.
Officers report all units respond. Code 99 emergency.
I'm guessing this one didn't survive, or maybe they haven't looked at it yet. And my vehicle is full of holes.
For Christ's sake!
So we'll have to get another vehicle.
Don't die on me!
God damn it!
Assistance required.
Drive.
We'll be coming around. Move!
Marlow Drive.
Marlow Drive. Let that one slide, but I wasn't going to pay it.
79 at 131.
We've got a suspect on the run in downtown Vinewood. Attention all units. Anyone with info on wanted party, surname, Charlie.
Charlie Alpha, Lima Lima Echo November Delta Echo Romeo. Get on a landline.
This is reporting a suspicious vehicle in Grande Sonora Desert.
That's a blank game.
Dispatch, is Ocean One responding?
Christ!
Stop and have a talk.
Target vehicle license plate 05 Victor Victor Frank 216. Target is 10-4.
ID, huh? Thank you.
All right, sit tight. Be right with you. The driver is nervous and sweet.
I'm unable to contact him. Anyone got this channel? This is.
She's clean. She's had one warning for distracted driving. The vehicle is clean. Okay, we're gonna ask her a few questions.
Nine.
Yeah, I don't think he's one of ours.
Yeah, you're right. Cancel that.
I just got a few questions for you. I run your record, everything's clean. You've only got one warning on your record. So I just wanna, I got a few questions for you. You got anything for anything? Okay, she said so what? Breathalyzer on the car.
Thank you.
It's clean. Well, she says that she's nervous and sweaty, so.
Thank you.
Okay. Alright, sit tight, man. Everything's good. She doesn't own the vehicle. That's the issue. We just let her off with a warning. Verbal warning. Alright, man, this is what we're gonna do tonight. We're just gonna let you off with a verbal warning.
See you around.
Call on this one for the day. We're heading back down.
Copy dispatch.
Attention, Fort Crescent units. I got an old lady here whose cat's been up a tree all night.
Yeah, what's that here? What do you want from me?
You're good at climbing trees, right? Can you help us out?
Yeah, negative on that. Just going off duty.
Well, this poor old lady's really upset. It's a slow night. So can you just get over here?
Yeah, all right, I'll be over. I'll be right over.
Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this patrol. It was a wild patrol tonight here in Los Santos County. Thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing. Have a good afternoon.
Citizens report a 503 on Mouton Drive.